I would have slept in, but the monkey jumped right in front.